Tower. Souls will be shaken with the violences of war. In this hour of great sacrifice, we shall prevail.
Too difficult. No sacrifice too great.
Welcome to the bloody first. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
Without mass ferocity, Hitler's war machine has launched its blitzkrieg against Western Europe, pushing it to the brink. As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
It's 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France from the Nazis. But the wait has been half the battle. June 6, 1944. D-Day. We're invading Normandy. About to take France back from the Nazis. Some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Dustin the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take a photo of the year.
Stiles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent, so when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Now, Elo's the best. Being honest, he's what Ma would call. Union soldiers. He's at my back in Kasserine.
So it's been 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you can always pull us out.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay. I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys muscle our way into this poker game the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flushed.
No freaking.
I've had enough fighting them for 2 men.
I said never shake hands with you.
That's not what you said last night.
And enough bigotry for 6.
Yeah, we need to stupid thing anyway.
Apparently you did.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give you something better. A real trophy, let's see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800, we're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson. A real sweetheart.
You think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
They're not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Zussman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead in Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This is so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. We prevail. Our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try. It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off. Remember, no digging in at the shore. Gotta advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're gonna make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas in the battle. Anytime, anywhere.
Alright, give him help, boys!
The beaches are supposed to be flattened, right?
Sounds scary, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Daniel! Got a light?
Sure thing.
We're gonna have to pull off! No! Stay on mission!
seawall! Daniel! This is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger! You can do this!
Yes, sir! Oh, Jesus!
Coming in!
All right, here we go.
Hey, hey.